We have a web-based social action network where we have about, I think it's 14,000 emails in it, and I'd like to get all your email addresses. Because what we do is send out action alerts on local, state, and national issues. And it goes individually to the person, one of the state senators, we write one letter, we'll give you sample letters, we'll give you the whole shebang, you can change it, don't say, I'd rather have you at least change the first sentence. And it automatically sends it out to all the state senators, and it's 50 of them, and you do it in 3 months. And local issues, like we've done a bunch of those. And it's effective, we get 200 letters, and we can spread them out over a period of time, so it doesn't look like it's a form letter, it looks like it's from individual people. So anyhow, any of you are interested, I'd love to get your email addresses, and you can send me, just write your name down, your email address. And as soon as you, if you want to get off of it, you just send to Lee here, what is it? I don't like you, and whatever it says at the bottom. And you know, you can open it or not open it, you can respond or not, but you get a lot of information about the bill, you can know what's going on in the city, you get to know what's going on in the state, and federally. You get it from the right point of view, although it's very balanced. Of course, we're asking you, how we're asking you to react is not balanced. So, anyhow, I'd like to encourage that. Thanks.
Thank you.